You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, oh. You don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I can see, you'll understand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe. You don't know,
oh. Women constantly meet glances which act like mirrors, reminding them of how they look or how they should look. Behind every glance is a judgment. Sometimes the glance they meet is their own, reflected back from the real mirror.
This woman wants to see in the mirror what she feels on the inside. At the Cosmetic Laser and Surgery Centers of El Paso, we can help you realize a more beautiful you.
We are experts at enhancing your natural beauty.
We set the standard for cosmetic surgery, laser treatment, and skin rejuvenation.
Let your mirror show you what we can do for you. Call for an appointment today or visit us online.
From earliest childhood, she is taught and persuaded to survey herself continually. She has to survey everything she is and everything she does, because how she appears to others, and particularly how she appears to men, is of crucial importance for what is normally thought of as the success of her life. A woman in the culture of privileged Europeans is first and foremost a sight to be looked at.
Beautiful, no matter what they say, words can bring me down. I am beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can bring me down. Oh, no.
Entre le désir d'Orlan de réaliser une opération de chirurgie esthétique et celui de Madame Tout-le-Monde qui vient de lire une publicité dans un magazine et qui apprend que l'on peut se faire refaire telle ou telle partie du corps et peut-être qui peut espérer être plus belle.
La chirurgie, mais non pas avec ses habitudes de rajeunissement et d'amélioration, mais j'ai essayé de travailler les images et la chirurgie dans un autre sens, mais m'en servir, parce qu'effectivement à notre époque on s'en sert beaucoup. Et donc j'ai essayé de produire d'autres images, et je suis la première artiste qui a fait cela. Si vous me décrivez et qu'on ne me voit pas, et que vous dites c'est une femme qui a deux bosses sur les tempes, tout le monde va penser que je suis un monstre et que je suis imbaisable. Mais peut-être si on me voit, ça peut changer. Et si j'explique aussi pourquoi j'ai fait cela, cela peut changer. En fait, l'idée aussi, c'était d'apporter de la différence. Et c'est la différence et l'acceptation de la différence. Et le regard sur la différence qui m'intéresse.
Don't you bury them.